I remember there's a story of a woman sentenced to death. She called up her kids and husband, said, I won't come home today and I won't come home tomorrow. No, I won't come on Saturday and I won't get there on Christmas. No, I won't come on Mother's Day. So they burned all her belongings, took it long and nice with knives on the room they used to sleep in. So the blood shame from the naked walls and in every dress thrown in a fire. He would want more than he ever did, and with every ruby lipstick he felt trapped in his own guilt. Awkward letter from the bottom of his fragile heart. See, I never thought I loved you, but the silence tore me apart with your death and all its glory. There's no time for me to live. I remember there's a story of a man said,